Okay, you guys, in this video I'm gonna show you how to finish the earring. I'm going to use whatever color that I have right here because I do not have others that I can combine. So what I'm going to do right here, I'm going to make a knot into this one. It's gonna take this out, make a knot right here if I can. Like this. Because the thread is very, very short, so it's very hard for me to make knots. Something like this. Now right here we're going to pick up a couple of C beads. I'm gonna put about 6 right here, if I have kind of the same color, but not really. At this point I do not know what color I'm picking up because my eyes are tired, so sorry for that. You guys gonna use the color that you like it, so do not worry about what kind of color I'm putting right here, okay? I'm just giving you an idea on how to make this pattern, and well, that's how it is. Well, kinda, it's not even looking nice, but I'm gonna leave as it is. I'm just gonna cut it a little bit like that, and then I'm gonna put my C beads back on. I'm gonna pick up 6. Then I'm gonna pick up the hook, pass the needle through the hook like that, pick up 6 more, whichever color I have left right here, because I do not even have the same color anymore, so it's different colors. Different colors, 6 more like that. So we're gonna pass the needle through this ones right here, like so, and then it's going to look like that. So from here we're going to go this way like this, going. And we pass the needle through these other ones over here, like this, through this one, like that. And now, pass the needle into this other side, like that. And through the hook, through the hook, and then through the other 6 and the other side. And I hope it's going to let me, because I have a knot right there, remember? So mine not going to let me. Let me see about that. Yep, it let me. We are going down. We make knots like so. Pass the needle into the other side, into this side like that, into this one. We are doing this one just to reinforce the work. That's all we're doing right here. Like this. Plus then it'll do this other side like this. Just reinforcing the work. That's all we're doing right here. Then, when we get up here, we're gonna pick up one CB and we pass the needle so we pass the CB all the way down. This size looks like 6 millimeters to me, so one of that, one more, the CBs, let me see, maybe this one, pass the needle through the round, like that, and right here pick up one more of these, different colors. Pass the needle through these ones over here, like that. And there you have it. That's the earring right there. So right here, what I'm going to do, I'm just going to pass the needle from here, like that. And then I'm gonna take this thread down because it's very hard for me to thread the needle, so I have to do it this way. Like that. Then I put my needle back down. Supposed to take all of this like that. Alright, so comes out this way. Now right here we can cut it. I do not have scissors here, so I have these cutters. I'm gonna use them just like that. So right here we're going to make a knot like that. Pass the needle through the next one. Through the next one. And so on until your work is very, very secure, okay? That's all you need to do. Just make knots. And pass the thread to as many beads as you can. Pass it. So you pass the needle for as many beads as you can. And then make knots. And that's all you need to do. So we cut it. Be careful not to cut your work. Just like that. And there you have it. Like I said, if you guys don't like it this one that long, you can make it shorter. Alright? So when you're done with your earring, it's going to look like that. I think it looks pretty nice. So I hope you guys like it. Well, thank you very much for watching my videos. And would you please not forget to comment, rate, and subscribe to my channels. I really appreciate that so much.